And?
Bangkok that bitch.
Reload.
Reload?
Cock it.
Yeah.
Come on, you know how to cock it, Marianne.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you ever got a speeding ticket?
Yep.
So they do give speeding tickets?
Yeah.
In Thailand. How much would it cost if you go in like 160 on, what is it, max 90?
Because I now it knows police.
Here goes MB, your first flotation in Thailand. Come on, get on it. More concrete. And Moo Moo's gonna come pick us up. I told him we were near the big roosters. Hopefully he knows what that is. There's a couple of them. Whoa, there's a lot of roosters. I think they're for sale, probably. Everything's for sale.
So we were at the beach and Marcel received a call on Facebook and our friend Mumu called us to go eat a pad thai, and we were really hungry, so it's perfect timing. So he picked us up with his Mitsubishi. And,
that's a nice color, it really glistens
in
the sun.
Yeah, it's really nice.
When he first rolled up, he scared me with his horn.
Yeah.
It glistens. Except he's got to get an Amsoil sticker on there. Look at the wheels, he's got TN suspension, really rough ride. Let's see the engine. I'm gonna pop the hood. Marianne, go pop the hood.
I don't know, can I?
I'm sure he'll be alright. I'm sure he'll be fine. Wrong side, Marianne. Yeah, there's a twin cam. Good autocross car. He's got a strut bar.
Yeah.
And then he has TN suspension where you can also adjust his camber. And of course, everything else.
Air filter.
Yes, he's got a cold air intake, Marianne.
Yeah.
Should get
excited
you. All right. And working on the monster. What's going on here? Brake light.
No, you need to change the signal light.
This is tail storage.
Yeah.
When you put LED flasher, you need a resistance so it doesn't blink super fast.
Mm-hmm. LED.
Yeah.
This deep production.
pulley system and the rope.
This deep production.
Just finished getting my teeth cleaned at the Smile Clinic. I think it's Cool Smile. That's right. See, right there. And it was quick. Took about literally 10 minutes on the table. Got my X-rays back. No cavities. So just waiting for the bill, and I'm out of here. All right.
It was relatively painless. I had actually asked for a receipt because they don't naturally give you a receipt, which is strange. I think they charged me a little more than they normally would. It was 700 baht for the scaling and cleaning and 200 baht for the x-rays. I can't remember exactly though. When I asked ahead of time, I think it was 500 baht for the cleaning. And I think it was 50 or 60 baht. So I'll check my notes and I'll get back to you guys to see if I got a different price. But anyways, you gotta take your shoes off as well. So I'll get my my shoes and back to the guest house, Terry's guest house. And actually, Terry let me borrow his scooter. Super nice guy. Anyways, see you soon. Okay, well, I went a little crazy here. I ended up just buying, like, the house in this market. I figured I was borrowing a scooter, might as well hit the market and bring back something for Terry. So I got a huge salad, I got limes, I got hot sauce, I got rice, and now I'm getting chicken. And we're rocking out some music here. Yeah. So here's chicken being cooked up. It's my cooking there.
Steady cam, steady. This is what I've come up with, guys, from the market. I got rice, I got hot sauce, I got a salad, I got chicken on a stick.
There's broccoli!
And I made my own salad, that's right. And cut up some limes, I bought a whole bunch of limes, and you can see the rest of the salad I made, and limes, and I got more chicken as well, if Terry gets hungry. And
let's go eat.
Bon appetit,
movie time.
Nice pants. Hello.
Hello.
So where are we going?
Now we're going first. Gonna eat in a Baba Yaga salad. You
Baba
like
Yaga
that?
Salad.
Yeah. Come on.
It's 3 o'clock.
What time is that?
Every time we feel like it's so
2:47 on a Sunday, December 24th, Christmas Eve.
Christmas time.
Bumpy.
Hi. for us.
It's like a traditional Thai lunch.
Oh, well, nice. Nice. You speak English as well.
Yes, we speak English.
That looks spicy.
It's a whole bunch of spices.
Hot. What is it?
No. Did the catfish?
Catfish and the like a
mint. Deep fried catfish.
Yes. Oh, mint wow. Deep fried catfish. Look at this.
Christmas Eve.
It is Christmas Eve, that's right.
Usually it would be turkey, but this is like
Thai. This is looks healthier. Style. Yeah, Thai style.
So Marianne, what were we just talking about on my plate here?
That's pig intestine.
Yeah. Did you eat one?
Yeah. I didn't know. If they told me, I had it already in my mouth, so I tried to finish it.
Yeah, we pretty much destroyed all the food. That was
you want it?
We're all ready for ice cream soon.
I shouldn't have told you that.
He doesn't
eat his peppers.
Maybe yeah, you ate first.
No, he leaves the peppers.
The mangrove wallet.
Mangrove wallet.
We go together. You beat the
beer. Suck it out?
Yeah, suck it out.
Is it good? Is it good?
Yeah, not too salt. A little bit.
Marianne likes seafood. Mini crab.
It's proper cooked.
What?
It's proper cooked.
This?
Yeah. Yes.
Even though it seems like liquidy?
I didn't have enough to have a taste of it. It was not bad from what I taste. It was like barely anything in it. Small crabs, right? Look, we went to see the...
Oh, yeah, the mangroves.
Yes.
Yeah, the mangroves forest.
Yes.
Now the adventure will continue on to the gun range.
Getting the photos.
See you guys with some guns. How much would it cost if we go in like 160 on what is it, max 90?
Because now it knows police.
No, but what would the ticket be? How many baht?
The ticket? And I get that. Yes.
No, you've had before?
No.
No, never.
Never.
Oh, okay, so they don't really exist.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had lots of tickets in Canada.
Yeah. Really?
Like 20?
20?
Yeah, thousands and thousands of million baht. I don't know, right, guys? So we're just arriving at the Narasun shooting range. This is gonna be fun. I know MB likes shooting guns.
Go through the back.
Wow. Wow.
Not bad.
They decide to do a game.
Yeah.
So we're gonna shoot 6 bullets each, and there's some target, new target, fresh target right there.
Mm-hmm. Six
and
bullets.
And we're gonna count the point at the end, and then the people that have more point will win.
Okay, so I'll shoot one and give it to her?
Yes.
All right.
Check the line in the U, Marcel.
Huh?
Check the line in the U.
Oh, I go all six?
All six.
Oh, okay. I got like the 7.
Okay. Try better.
Yeah, I'll try better. So I aimed a little low. Where'd that one go?
6.
Oh, shoot. I'm going down. I gotta aim higher.
9.
Better.
8.
Eight again.
Nine.
Pumping.
And?
Bangkok, that bitch.
Reload.
Reload.
Cock it.
Yeah.
Come on, you know how to cock it, Marianne.
Okay.
Oh, you're way up high left.
Yeah, I know, it's moved.
Try to get those the things to level out. Level out the sight. Loose arms. Oh, wow. Nice, but a little high still. Oh, you're getting in there. Oh, nice. Keep going.
I think it's the last one.
I think you're done. Look at the gun. The gun's all cocked, Marianne.
There you go.
Woo!
Thailand.
Now we'll see our competition for the day here.
Well, hopefully I will not shame him.
You gotta even out the teams, right?
Yeah. Not bad. Oh, the middle.
Oh, bullseye.
Good job. Now the pressure is on me. Yep.
See, his arms are relaxed, Marianne.
Yeah, I know.
Using the sight. Holy smokes. We need a handicap.
Yeah. That's your turn.
All right.
All right, now the pressure is on me.
I'm so nervous. Excited.
You watch out.
Yes, it's me.
From China.
All right.
Oh. Okay, you got a five.
Oh my God!
You bet.
Off the grid a bit. Oh, little high.
มาแล้ว.
Last three. There is it.
มาแพ้มานี่แหละ. ไปไหน?
That's it. Now you gotta add up the scores.
I made him lose.
Okay, shake the point.
Okay. The only gun pointing is the camera.
Well, go with the camera.
Go inside.
Nobody's gonna shoot.
All right, let's see what you did. You got one there. Oh, and so you got a 9, 18. You got a 23.
That's me.
23. Okay, this is like whatever. Marianne, get your calculator out.
Yeah, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're shooting.
Points.
Six bullets.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bullets.
So he's a good mathematician.
Yeah.
Mathematician.
42. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Lob 5. Lob 7, na. Nee, ครับ. Lob 8.
No, sock, sing, song.
Lob 10.
Remember Marianne?
50.
Yeah.
Non, song, song.
50.
Win.
50. Okay, yeah, but
you lost one miss.
Yeah. Yeah, but we play against them.
Canada and Thailand.
Oh.
Oh, no, I'm gonna end my own. Lost.
We need the total.
We need to compare the two.
เขาอยากได้ผลรวมเท่าไหร่
33 So Marianne, you won and drove over squirrel.
Yeah. Thailand girl win again. Thailand girl.
Whoopsie.
Canadian girl.
You don't even know what you are now.
Yeah.
You're a Thailand girl now.
No, so the Canadian girl win again, the Thailand girl. And now we'll see.
What
is that,
63?
53. Oh, so the Thai man win against the Thai, the Canadian man.
Now what's the total then?
But in total,
add it up, Marianne. 33.
Yeah.
86.
You are
92. And it's like 42 plus.
Now we have the last two bullets.
That's 92, Marianne. Yeah.
Canada win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The last match.
You can send
one
of your team. Okay.
Okay,
so okay. That's the last bullet.
Yeah, last bullet.
Thai team. No, it's there that he shoots.
Oh, yeah. Ah, right through the center.
Yeah.
That's pressure for Canada.
One bullet, Marianne.
One bullet. Better to represent.
Canada or Thailand.
I'll go for the left one.
Yeah, okay.
What? Nine.
Is that is it right in the second one?
Yeah.
Here?
I thought it was right here.
Nine.
Nine. And what'd you get?
I'm 10.
Yeah. We still win because this is 86.
Oh, yeah,
I added up. 92.
Added up.
Time to go for a walk. Get some exercise. Is that right, buddy?
Yeah.
Here is a rambutan.
Yeah.
Trying for the first time. I had no clue what it tastes.
You know, it all worked out. We all have to stay another day anyways to eat all this fruit.
That's good.